Well, happening overnight, Omaha police are searching for 8 suspects involved in a robbery inside a room at a Northwest Omaha hotel.
Now, police say yesterday, 2 men staying at the La Quinta Inn got into a disagreement with some people over missing wallets. Well, then around 12:15 this morning, a group of 8 people showed up at the men's room, ransacked the place, and took off with 2 cell phones and some cash. At least one of the suspects had a gun. Thankfully, no one was hurt during this crime.